And police in Shanghai are looking for two men who tried to break into a business.
Didn't go so well. One of them may still be knocked unconscious. Both men carry a brick to break the glass door. The first guy throws his, then walks in front of the second guy, who just let go of his brick. With one of them knocked out, they look like they forget their plan and just try and get out of there quickly as he drags his buddy off.
That looks so painful.